I just screwed it up. Nah, he ain't here today. Nigga, we on fire underneath that shit. I'm about to win on this one. Last week I had this nigga tight. I had this little motherfucker tight as shit. That nigga Jose had some moves. Stop fucking with him. What? See how you came today? Just talking shit, right? Now that's why all open doors right there, boy. Weird. I fucked that shit up.
I gotta be careful with that shit, yo.
Hey, be careful that you done.
I wasn't even thinking that.
The last year I lived in Newburgh was in Bancroft. Right off Liberty. Man, I moved out that bitch so fast. There was another thing, there was something the other day about Newburgh. Yeah, so it's rated, I think, the fifth worst city to live in the United States of America. Shit over there, man.
It always was, man.
Nah, it's always been bad.
I mean, my sister lived in the house, she still lives in the Warren.
Where?
Warren.
She still live out there?
Yeah.
You gotta get the fuck up out of here, boy.
Who used to live in Newburgh, too? This is South Carolina.
Vic, look at you!
And I press myself in like this.
Los niños tampoco.